single thing I'd rather do than be cast away on an island with you. No, I can't think of anything more heavenly than to have you shipwrecked on a tropical island with me. Shipwrecked with you, shipwrecked with you. I can't think of a single thing I'd rather do than be cast away on an island with you. Far from distractions and matters of state, we can quit smoking and quickly lose weight, sleeping till noon and then staying up late at latitude zero and longitude eight. I am a gentleman, should you get hurt, I'll make a tourniquet out of my shirt. You needn't do much, just sit there and flirt, and if it looks drizzly, I'll build us a yurt. I can't think of a single thing I'd rather do, and that's why I had to get rid of the crew. So I lopped off their heads and dropped them in the sea, just to have you shipwrecked on a tropical island with me. Shipwrecked with you, shipwrecked with you. I can't think of a single thing I'd rather do, and that's why I decapitated the crew. How could I know there's no island nearby? If I don't eat something soon, I'll just die. I wouldn't eat you, oh never, not I. So let's catch a shark and I'll make us a pie. What shall we use for bait? Lend me a hand, I'll sew it back on when we get to land. But if the shark takes it, that would be grand, because we won't starve to death, you understand. I can't think of a single thing I wouldn't do to end up shipwrecked on an island with you. No, there's nobody I wouldn't kill, nobody, just to have you shipwrecked on a tropical island with me. Shipwrecked with you, shipwrecked with you. I can't think of a single thing I